हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। आज के इस वीडियो में हम क्लास 11 इंग्लिश का चैप्टर नंबर 10 दी सर्जन पढ़ेंगे। इस वीडियो में हम इस चैप्टर के क्वेश्चन आंसर्स और करेक्टर स्केच ऑफ रॉबर्ट सैंडी पढ़ेंगे। सबसे पहले पढ़ते हैं करेक्टर स्केच ऑफ रॉबर्ट सैंडी। रॉबर्ट सैंडी वॉज द मेन करेक्टर ऑफ द स्टोरी द सर्जन। ही वॉज अ सर्जन बाई प्रोफेशन एंड ही वॉज कम्प्लीटली डिवोटेड टूवर्ड्स हिज प्रोफेशन। फर्स्ट पॉइंट है, रॉबर्ट सैंडी वॉज अ सर्जन एट द रेड क्लिफ इंफर्मेरी इन ऑक्सफर्ड। He was highly qualified. He had worked for 18 years at the Radcliffe Infirmary and served his patients. He was devoted towards his profession. Second point, simple man. He was a simple man who was happy with his life. Unlike many of his colleagues, he did not hanker after fame and riches. Third point, devotion towards profession. Once he successfully performed operation of Prince of Saudi Arab, the prince felt that Robert Sandy had saved his life. The King of Saudi Arab sent him diamond to save his son's life. But he refused to accept it. Fourth point, a loving and caring husband. He was a loving and caring husband. He loves his wife. She was also very happy with him. When he told the story of diamond to his wife, she started dreaming of having a better lifestyle. Fifth point, a sincere person. Robert Sandy was a sincere person. He did not accept any gift from his patient because he works for National Service Health Service and they paid him good salary. Some patient often gave him bottle of wines. He accepted these things gracefully. Sixth point, kind and friendly. Robert Sandy was very kind and friendly to his colleagues. His behavior with patient is also very nice. Character sketch of Robert Sandy ke baad chalte hain question answers pe. Sabse pehle question number 1. When the embassy tried to move the prince to a more luxurious hospital, the prince refused to move. Why? Iska answer hai, when the embassy tried to move the prince to a more luxurious hospital, the prince refused to move because he wanted to stay with Robert Sandy. Who saved his life? अगला क्वेश्चन है, क्वेश्चन नंबर 2, who gave the diamond to Robert Sandy? Why was he reluctant to accept the gift? इसका आंसर है, the Prince of Saudi Arabia had given the diamond to Robert Sandy for saving his life. He was reluctant to accept the gift because he was a simple man, utterly devoted towards his profession. He never charged fee from his patients. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 है, वो टिक द करेक्ट ऑप्शन है, इसलिए हम इसे नहीं करेंगे। चलते हैं क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 पे। क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 है, एज द स्टोन फेल इन टू हिज पाम देर वॉज अ मोमेंट वैन द ओल्ड मैन अपीयर टू फ्रीज। वाई डू यू थिंक ही अपीयर टू फ्रीज? इसका आंसर है, देर वॉज अ मोमेंट वैन द ओल्ड मैन अपीयर टू फ्रीज एज द स्टोन फेल इन टू हिज पाम बिकॉज ऑफ फियर। ही वॉज शॉक्ड टू सी द प्योर वाइट डायमंड। नेक्स्ट है क्वेश्चन नंबर 5, वाई डिड हैरी गोल्ड परसुएड सैंडी टू टेक द डायमंड टू ऑक्शन? इसका आंसर है, Harry Gold persuaded Sandy to take the diamond to auction so that the wealthy buyers would give him good amount for them, and if he was able to reveal its source or place of origin, then the price would go through the roof. Next, question number 6. What did Robert and Betty wish to do with the money they would get after selling diamond? His answer is, after selling the diamonds, Robert and Betty wished to buy a new house for their daughter Diana and her husband. They also wanted to go to Egypt, Turkey, and also visited to Baalbek. That she had been longing to go for years and years. They wanted to fulfill all their desires with that amount. Next, question number 7. Why did Sandy decide to hide the diamond in the house? Where did they hide it? Is answer. The Sandy decided to hide the diamond in the house because taking the diamond with them at Rancho would create nuisance for them, so that they placed them into one of the little empty compartment of ice tray and filled the tray with water, then slammed the tray into the freezer. Next, question number 8. In what state did Robert and Betty find their house when they returned after the weekend at Renshaw? His answer is, when Robert and Betty returned after the weekend at Renshaw, they found everything in the sitting room has to be smashed. The mess in the kitchen was not described. The place was become a wasteland of broken jars and bottles. The whole floor was laid under the thick layer of mush. Next, question number 9. Who did the police think that had committed the crime? Why? इसका आंसर है, अकॉर्डिंग टू द पुलिस द होलिजंस हैड कमिटेड द क्राइम। पीपल लाइक दिस हैव टू थिंग्स इन देयर माइंड, ड्रंक एंड डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन। आगे क्वेश्चन नंबर 10, हाउ डिड द डॉक्टर्स एंड द सिस्टर्स कन्फर्म दैट व्हाट दे हैड रिमूव्ड फ्रॉम दिस यंग मैन्स इंटेस्टाइन वॉज अ रियल डायमंड? इसका आंसर है, द डॉक्टर हैड बाउट आउट अ पोल ब्राउन डर्टी सब्सटेंस फ्रॉम द पेशेंट एब्डोमिनल। द असिस्टेंट एंड द सिस्टर फाउंड अ गंज कर्व्ड ब्राउन ऑब्जेक्ट। द सिस्टर केम ओवर टू लुक एंड सेड इट इज अ पीस ऑफ कस्टम ज्वेलरी। They held the stone between finger and thumb and pressed the sharp pointed head against the glass window of operating system. There was a fire scraping crust on the glass. From this, it confirmed that the stone was a pure diamond. इसके बाद क्वेश्चन नंबर 11 और 12 है वो टिक जी करेक्ट ऑप्शन है जो हम नहीं करेंगे। इसके बाद चलते हैं क्वेश्चन नंबर 13 पे। क्वेश्चन नंबर 13 है, व्हाई डू यू थिंक द पुलिस सस्पेक्टेड हेडोक गोफ एंड द सिस्टर्स वर? हाउ डू यू नो? इसका आंसर है, द पुलिस सस्पेक्टेड हेडोक गोफ एंड द सिस्टर वर थीव्स, दे हैंडकफ्ड बोथ द सिस्टर एंड द असिस्टेंट। इसके बाद क्वेश्चन नंबर 14, व्हाई वाज द सिस्टर एंग्री इवन टुवर्ड्स द एंड ऑफ द स्टोरी? इसका आंसर है, द सिस्टर वाज एंग्री इवन टुवर्ड्स द एंड ऑफ द स्टोरी बिकॉज शी डिड नॉट अंडरस्टैंड अ पेशेंट केम टू स्वेलो द डायमंड इन दैट वे विदाउट नोइंग इट। अगर आपको मेरी ये वीडियो अच्छी लगी तो प्लीज़ इस वीडियो को लाइक कर दें और मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लें। थैंक यू वेरी मच।